Well, tomorrow night's tonight, and here comes Hawk, and he doesn't look like he's in the Christmas spirit.
Yeah, well, here lately, most of Hawk's Christmas spirits have been about 80 proof. This guy's been out of control, but we saw what happened last night, and he promised that tonight he's going to air some dirty laundry on draws. And, you know, like Larry Flint, he sent Livingston packing. You think this secret about draws is going to do the same thing?
Well,
it's going to be good.
It's time to let the cat out of the bag. The dark, deep little secret of Draws and mine. You see, Draws, he's the pusher man.
What?
He's the enabler.
Pusher
I
man.
Don't have to cover for you anymore, Draws, because I'm clean.
Uh-oh.
I've been that way for some time, and I like it. It was a good little plan. Make me undependable in animals' eyes. Sneak up and take my job. You are the dope pusher, and I was the dope.
Dope pusher?
And nobody regrets it more than me. And when I heal up, when I heal, LOD stands for Legion of Doom and Lords of Discipline, and boy, I'm gonna discipline the hell out of you!
You call him a dope pusher.
Hey, let me tell you something. The best way to fuel a fire that's gone wild is with hate, Fred. And I have plenty of that for you.
Wow, Hawk, and here's Ross from behind now. Draws is attacking Hawk, and here comes Animal.
Well, look at this.
Animal throwing Draws.
Is it true, Michael? You think it's true?
Hawk,
was Draws the man?
Hawk claims that Draws was the pusher, supplying him these years.
Wait a minute, there are no drugs in the WWF. That's in rock and roll.
And there's longtime partners, Hawk and Animal.
Sex, maybe, but no